A Cambria County landmark is getting thousands of dollars from the National Endowment for the Arts. The NEA is providing $40,000 to change the St. Columbia Church in Cambria City into a theater. The church was closed down in 2009, and experts have been working to repurpose it since 2011. The feasibility study conducted in 2017 found that once the theater opens, it could bring in as much as $2.7 million and support 52 new jobs every year.